Fried chicken, fly vixen. Give me heart disease, but need you in my kitchen. You a bird, but you ain't a key.
Got wings. What's up? Sherman was getting tired at Sam's Club on location. Yeah, we made a video, so what? But just kind of show you guys some of the stuff I eat. Take a look. We got a lot of green vegetables, peppers, you know, a lot of fresh, fish and stuff like that. Turkey, broccoli, This type of stuff you want to try to get used to. You want to be able to eat, your junk every once in a while, but if you buy mostly good stuff, you have no choice but to eat healthy. If you take a picture of this aisle, this is the aisle you want to stay away from. You know, the good looking stuff, you got the French bread, you got the mozzarella sticks, pizza rolls, and I used to live by this aisle, Yeah, I understand when you're with kids, it's kind of hard. It's nice and quick, you could pop this in there, but it's also a lot of other healthy options you could have, that would be also quick. So just try to, go to different aisles in the grocery store. Try to start staying in the frozen aisle, go to the fresh, exchanging turkey for beef, making turkey burgers, eating some salmon, all types of stuff. Later today, I'm going to post some stuff, a little meal I'm making. I'm going to do a little stuffed salmon with some couscous or some brown rice or whatever. I'm posting so you guys can see how it looks. Or I might make turkey spinach and feta cheese burgers. So, don't be afraid to experiment. Like I said, it's going to pay off in the long run. So.
These are the devil. 7 grams of fat, 830 milligrams of sodium. 190 calories, just for half a pack. It's killing our community.
Yo, so we over here by the spice aisle. A lot of you guys wonder, how can I make food taste good? I'm just buying salmon. Well, you gotta figure. If you get some salmon that's store made or whatever, it's gonna have 700 milligrams of sodium, or just an outrageous number. So you can add your own natural stuff without putting too much salt in it. One of my favorite seasonings is garlic powder or onion powder, stuff like that. It ain't got no calories, no fat, no nothing in it. Using all these different, so many different spices and flavors you can use without using a lot of the harmful additives. Salt, if you gotta use salt, use it moderately. Don't go too crazy. Cumin is one of my favorite ones. I should even tell you that. Cumin is really good in a lot of Mexican food. Cinnamon, chives, all types. There's plenty of stuff. Kind of get used to reading the labels. With taco season, they got some sodium, 470, so I really don't taco season too much, but pretty much anything else is good to go. So keep that in mind. Keep fighting, keep pushing out there. See y'all later.
Ain't that some shit? I'ma eat some shit until what I'm eating kills me. And I choose to do that. Why? Because that's just what niggas do.